hip. Hey guys, what's up? Good morning.
It 2:53
in the morning time. We are about to go scoop the managers, and then we are going to sunny, warm Florida.
That's showbiz, baby.
We got this fancy ring light, so we can vlog at all hours of the day.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning.
Time of 4:19 in the morning.
That's a 3.
3:19 in the morning. It's pretty early, as you can tell. We're loading the bus, about to be. I'm getting ready to go to Florida.
Get up, stores!
You know what they say. Stores!
We just got to a car accident this morning.
Yeah, a one-sided car accident. The other car was stationary that we almost ran into.
Hey, it was 2 a.m. It was dark. I couldn't see.
Hey, I'm running a tight ship here. First trip, we are never late to the airport.
Never. Never, ever.
Are we?
How excited are you?
Very excited.
That's good news, guys.
Does that mean we get ice cream?
Delaney lost her ticket.
It was in the security bin, and it came out, and it was gone.
You think TSA stole it?
No, the brushes blew it out, and it's gone.
It's currently 6:19. Ship!
I hate everything and everyone right now.
That's the spirit.
We have people saying, why is there a number on my seat? Is that my seat number? No, ma'am. That's your boarding spot. Southwest, you can pick anywhere you want to sit, anywhere but the wing.
That's where ladies turn butter. If you know, you know.
So Riley, every time she gets checked or stopped at security, this time she got patted down. Clearly she's got something going on.
Hello, we arrived in whatever town we are in, and I survived the plane ride. Rydolf also survived. There was no vomiting, no crying, no anxiety.
We are reading the literature only. How to be a baby.
How to make both.
How to hold your baby down a slide.
We got our guy Moses back with us this weekend.
I said, welcome back.
Hello. After a long wait for rooms, we're off to practice.
We're gonna go practice so hard. Yeah.
To get ready for tomorrow.
We're in Florida. It's a hot weather. You already know that.
It's practice time.
Let's go. We're outside, man.
Who has sunscreen? I'm pale.
UVS 5.
Yes!
So just finished practice Thursday.
Yeah, we did.
We just looked so good. Ready to play games tomorrow.
I've been waiting for this moment all day just to get on the camera. Just to say, go Puppies.
Go Huskers.
Yeah.
How do you feel? How do you feel
really,
to be in Florida, Joe?
I just want to go to sleep.
How do you feel to be in Florida?
Great, it's so warm.
I'm fried, like absolutely. I'm already burnt.
Remember the sunscreen.
I'm so burnt, so sunscreen tomorrow. Otherwise, it might be too late.
Happy opening day.
So we're gonna go play two games. First Missouri, second Northwestern, two top 25 opponents.
First, we're gonna do get a very slick, straight part. I'm very picky, so.
Alert, major bag alert,
cheer. Hey, what do you know what time it is?
This is your last opening day ever.
Oh my God.
You got this, you prepared, let's go! Hey, chest bump!
Yes! Oh my God, Megan.
I don't know what she's...
And no telling what I'm feeling beyond, hey. I'm beyond. Oh, that's.
Hey, little mama, would you like to be my sunshine? Retouch my game, we gon' turn this to color.
Words of wisdom. If you're old, who cares? Move your body, run as fast as you can,
stretch,
and don't get out.
Tragic news was we left the football in storage by accident. Our guy Vinny came through and he hooked us up so we can still play the game that we love.
Ultimate football.
Going now, baby. Feeling good. Looks even better.
Well, your last.
Very sunny today. Low winds, looking like 2 mph winds right now. Sun's in whatever direction that is. I don't know if that's north, south, east, or west, but it's up there. Low wind, 60 degrees, ready for some game day.
You know, I'm enjoying the sun, positivity, blue skies. What could be better, honestly?
Turnover!
Good. Hey, first of all, Rich, we cheated. She wore
not
my team's colors.
Right now, it's not my fault.
Ride Hog is canceled, okay? We're canceling.
I feel like I blend in very well and
really threw them off guard.
Don't even know it.
We just upset Mizzou.
Let's
go!
Great job, you.
Dub!
Let's go.
You just got this dub. Let's go.
Hey, 1, 2, 3.
It's game day part 2. We're playing Michigan State and then Penn State. It's 80 degrees today, so it will be a warm one.
Yeah. Got a new texture. Grip zone. No drops at Rosie and Asia and
Megan and Rye
Megan,
Rye
Dog.
I just try to focus on what I'm supposed to do. That's just softball. You just focus on softball. Nothing else in the world matters. And like you said, be brave. Not perfect. Just have fun, yeah.
Oh, material girl!
What are you talking about?
Yeah, you're in the green. About a little license!
You're done. All right, game number 2 is about to commence. Hopefully it's a little bit more exciting than yesterday's game. You have yet to tackle anyone. Will it happen after this half?
I did a semi-tackle on Jonna, but it's about to happen.
Stay tuned.
Take off her shirt! See, it's not a rat!
WD Pac-Man WS.
Hashtag BTS.
This is like really hot right now. My nose is pretty hot.
Jonna's is worse. Jonna's is way worse. Are you flexing?
I'm trying to. On the mat is number 18, Elise Nikolski.
Penn State, 3-1. Let's go.
What happened?
Hey, she had a home run.
Let's go.
Meg threw one ball behind the head of the other batter, and I still caught it.
Effectively wild.
Let's just walk off. Let's go.
Rare. Hi. We just won. No big deal.
Did you hear with the weather? It's a little rainy here, and we had games at 9, so we have been pushed back to 11.
I'll jump from.
Do
again.
I woke up from a nap.
I'm sorry.
My eyes. My eyes.
Woo. Oh, King Red! Oh, let's go watch somebody else over there.
Champ Sunday.
Collar.
I love that.
It's a Super Bowl champ Sunday. Let's have a clean game.
Let's hope it's more interesting than the past 2 days. Now, I've been saying this for a while.
And there you must provide him very good children. You have budding hips. It's time to put them to use.
Okay. Emily and Meg have not contributed at all, but we are tied at 2.
Two. Going into the second half, it's gonna be a good game. Naked Heads are gonna win.
You know, Naked Heads won, but I still didn't do anything.
We are headed up to get in the golf cart to go to the hitting cages. So here's our ride.
Kyle, do you have anything to say to the vlog?
Not right now.
Okay. Sorry for the content. I'm not great at this whole vlog thing.
We rode the tram to the gate. We were sitting at the gate waiting about 10 minutes to load the plane.
And we made it. Good night.
How do I know if it's recording?
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey, guys. Hello.
Had the chance.
Okay, but Bean, how do I?
How many times can Riley make this suck?
That's three in 1 minute.
What did you just do? You just licked my forehead?
No. Why would I do that? That was on my tongue, Sam. Relax.
Just don't put that in there.
I'm going to.
Are we saying anything or are we just?
I don't know. Okay. I'm not sure.
Peace.
And goodbye.
Goodbye.
Good night.
Good.